All right, ladies and gentlemen, there is a most intriguing article in the latest issue of the World Wrestling Federation magazine, by the way, available this coming Tuesday. It's entitled A Flair for Fashion. And the subject of that feature is my guest. Please join me in welcoming the fashion model, Rick Martel.
Smell that arrogance?
Yeah, I smell it. I smell a lot of things. Most of them aren't any good. And you're one of them. Rain, did you notice at Royal Rumble that Jake the Snake didn't have any trouble seeing Mr. Arrogance?
Yeah, he did okay. Did you notice how long Martel stayed in? He was in there a long time. This is a tough competitor.
He broke the record.
Smell that in the air. Arrogance.
Yes, I am a model. Yeah, and a flair for fashion. Things seem to be going your ways these days here in the World Wrestling Federation, Mr. Martel.
Yes, they are indeed. You know, the models in demand all over the world. Yes, I have such a flair for fashion. I'm a trendsetter, whether it is in New York, Paris, London, Rome, or Hollywood.
Hey, speaking of Hollywood, adjacent to Hollywood is Los Angeles, California, the site of WrestleMania 7 on March the 24th. And I understand, Mr. Martel, that you have made a rather substantial contractual commitment to be part of that extravaganza, right?
Of course. How can an event with the magnitude of WrestleMania 7 take place without Rick the Model Martel?
Well, I'm very curious. Rick Martel, when you signed that contract, what did you see?
What are you talking about, monsieur? Seeing is believing. I don't need all these puns. If you want to talk about seeing is believing, why don't you talk to Jake the Snake Roberts?
Well, now, wait a minute, Rick Martel. When you signed that contract, certainly you had to read the fine print.
Fine print. All I know is fine dining, fine clothing, and fine ladies.
Rick Martel, you didn't read the fine print. What, are you blind?
Hey, are you trying to make a fool out of me? All you need to know is that at WrestleMania 7 in Los Angeles, when I meet Jake the Snake Roberts, I will be fine too.
Thank you very much, fashion model Rick Martel.